Stadium, our visitors, West Bromwich Albion, and your